Firewatch inspired a 14-year-old kid named Jack so much that he joined the Forest Fire Lookouts Association, becoming their youngest member ever. He's visited over 200 of these structures, with many of them predating the United States Forest Service itself. His love for the history of firewatching led him to become a tour guide for towers in New Hampshire's Belknap Range. In 2021, Jack revealed his intentions to pursue a career in conservation.